आय एम मिस्टर संदीप दत्तात्रय कर्डिली, एम फॉर्म फार्मास्युटिक्स, लेक्चरर, मुळा रुरल इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ फार्मसी, सोने, अँड आय एम गिविंग प्रेझेंटेशन ऑन फिल्ट्रेशन अँड क्लॅरिफिकेशन पार्ट फर्स्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंटेंट्स ऑफ प्रेझेंटेशन, डेफिनेशन्स, ॲप्लिकेशन इन फार्मसी, थिअरी ऑफ फिल्ट्रेशन, फॅक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग फिल्ट्रेशन, फिल्टर मीडिया and filter aid. Definition of filtration and clarification. Filtration is defined as the process in which particles are separated from a liquid through a permeable medium. The porous filter medium allows liquid to pass but separate solid particles. Slurry or feed. The mixture of solid and liquid to be filtered is known as slurry. Filter medium, the porous membrane used for filtration. Filter cake, the accumulation of solid on the filter is known as filter cake. Filtrate, the clear liquid passing through the filter is known as filtrate. Mechanism of filtration. Clarification is the term used when the solid present in the liquid does not exceed 1% and the filtrate is the required product. Mechanism of filtration. The flow of solid particle is restricted by the filter medium and the liquid is allowed to pass. During filtration, solid particles on filter media gets accumulated and acts as secondary filter medium. Pharmaceutical application of filtration. Filtration is done to get clear solutions during preparation of syrups, oral liquids, drops, etc. It removes solid particles present in liquids and avoids contamination. Then it is also used to sterilize liquid products. It is used to prepare homogeneous mixture of liquids. Theory of filtration. The rate of filtration is directly proportional to permeability constant for filter medium and filter cake K, area of filter bed A, and pressure difference across the filter medium and filter cake delta P, and inversely proportional to thickness of filter cake L and viscosity of the fluid eta. It is called as Darcy's law. dV by dt is equal to kA delta P upon eta L. Factors affecting the rate of filtration. The factors affecting the rate of filtration of any liquid is expressed by Darcy's law, which is given as dV by dt is equal to kA delta P upon eta L. First, area of the filter surface. Rate of filtration is directly proportional to the filter surface area. Second, particle size of the solids. Rate of filtration is directly proportional to the particle size of the solids to be removed. Third, pore size of the filter media. Rate of filtration is directly proportional to the pore size of the filter media. Fourth, the resistance of the filter cake and filter media. A rate of filtration is inversely proportional to the resistance of filter cake and filter media. Fifth, temperature. When temperature increases, viscosity decreases and hence a rate of filtration increases. Sixth, viscosity of the liquid to be filtered. A rate of filtration is inversely proportional to the viscosity of the liquid to be filtered. Seventh, pressure difference across the filter. A rate of filtration is directly proportional to the pressure difference across the filter. Then filter media. The surface or medium upon which solids are retained in the process of filtration is known as filter media. An ideal filter media should have the following properties. First, it should be chemically inert, that is non-reactive. Second, it should have high retention power of the solids but should allow maximum passage of liquids Third, it should have sufficient mechanical strength to withstand filtration pressure. Fourth, it should absorb negligible amount of dissolved material. Fifth, it should be resistant to the corrosive action of the liquid. While selecting the filter media, the following factors must be taken into consideration. First, the size of the particles to be filtered. Second, the amount of the liquid to be filtered. Third, nature of the product to be filtered, for example, solution, suspension, or viscous preparation. Fourth, purpose of the filtration, for example, clarification, sterilization, etc. Some filter media used in filtration are: first, filter paper, sintered glass filter, membrane filters, cartridge filters, cotton wool, glass wool, asbestos, woven materials. And filter aid: the substance which are added to the liquid to be filtered that reduces the resistance of filter cake and increases filtration are known as filter aid. These substances form porous, non-compressible cake which can retain solid particles but allows liquid to flow through it. Usually, 0.1 to 0.5% filter aid can be added to the liquid to be filtered. An ideal filter aid should have following characters. First, it should be chemically inert. Second, it should have low specific gravity. It should be insoluble in the liquid to be filtered. It should form a porous cake. It should be readily recoverable from the liquid. Some filter aid used in filtration are: first, high flow, talc, charcoal, magnesium carbonate, bentonite. Lastly, thank you.